Say goodbye to feeling down when you quit porn. If you've tried to quit before, but you felt anxious, depressed, and just terrible, it's because of the dopamine deficit in your brain. You may not know that porn use gives you excessive amount of dopamine, the molecule of motivation more in pleasure, in your brain, and it produces the feelings of being numbed out and feeling euphoria. So when you leave that behind, you enter a dopamine deficit state. I'm Dr. Trish Leigh, cognitive neuroscientist, certified brain health and sex addiction recovery coach. The dopamine deficit that you find yourself in when you're not using porn contributes to your withdrawal symptoms. So, to be able to not feel down when you're quitting porn, it is imperative to find dopamine replacement that you're able to access fast and, from my perspective, in a natural, healthy way. So, the problem is a dopamine deficit. Let me explain to you how this deficit works. So when you're caught up in what I call the 4D dopamine cycle of porn, you feel euphoric because first you experience the drip of dopamine, then it accelerates and you feel the deluge, the flood of dopamine, which leads to the drowning out of your brain from excessive amounts of dopamine. It makes you feel good in the short run. It leads to the desensitization of the dopamine receptors in your brain that unfortunately contributes to sexual arousal dysfunction, namely ED. But when that dopamine dries up, when that flood is gone, now you're in the fourth D, the dopamine deficit state. So if you've taught your brain from consistent, frequent, and especially intense porn use to cycle through this 4D dopamine cycle, when you try to quit porn, it's going to feel off. Your brain's going to feel bad, and it's going to give you mental and physical health issues like increased anxiety and depression from not getting the dopamine when it's used to getting it. So let's talk about how you can give your brain healthy, fast dopamine from natural sources in a fast way in your life that doesn't mean accessing pornography and masturbation. So dopamine is the molecule of motivation more in pleasure. It's associated with pleasurable activities that you do. So before you found porn, it was associated with your work, your hobbies, and your relationships. There's a few other things that also are associated with producing dopamine that I will share with you in a minute. But first, let's focus on your work. Many of my clients tell me, I used to love my work, but now it just doesn't do it for me anymore. The reason it doesn't do it for you is because the dopamine levels from purposeful work is lower than the very high levels you're used to from when you're watching porn. But now when you leave porn behind, doing the pieces of your work that you like the most can help you get healthy dopamine. And most of us have to go to work anyways. So especially the parts that you like, focus on that. And you will find that it will start giving your brain dopamine in a new way the longer you stay away from porn. The same thing for your hobbies and your relationships. So tap into the parts of your work that you like the most. Make sure to do your hobbies. The more exciting, the better. The hobbies that are the more exciting and the more pleasurable are those that are associated with more dopamine release. Same thing about hanging out with people who make you feel the best. Hang out with people that make you laugh, that make you laugh so hard you want to cry. Hang out with people you can just be yourself around and have a really good time. Have interesting conversations. Have debates. Go do fun and exciting things with your people. It will help you get dopamine. Now, we know that staying in a stressful situation, like just grinding it out in work, not taking time to go out and spend nice time in your hobbies and your relationships, is a major contributing factor, not only to low dopamine levels, but to porn use. So where the problem lies, so does the solution. Make time for your relationships, your hobbies, and especially the purposeful parts of your work. Now, what else can you do? We know that exercise is associated with enhancing dopamine levels in your system. Go crank out a workout. It feels so good. Get your boxing general out and punch him. That feels so good in your system. Do sprints. Do push-ups. You can do body weight training. You don't need expensive, fancy equipment. All you need is your body and using body weight training to get the system revved up and flowing again with dopamine. We also know that food is associated with dopamine. So don't go to junk food, because junk food is associated with high levels of dopamine related to lots of fat, salt, and sugar. So that's going to make you go up, but make you crash again. Find healthy food that you enjoy and that you like. Dark chocolate is one of them. Dark chocolate has very little sugar. You have to make sure it's real dark chocolate, not fake dark chocolate. But it has very low amounts of sugar, and it has cocoa in it, which is actually dopamine producing. So find yourself some dark chocolate. You won't regret it. Also, engaging in exercise, food, but when it comes to food, also being able to spend that time with people. So when you make a beautiful meal, it's an executive function, brain boosting project. It teaches your brain to take smaller steps to increase the dopamine along the way. And then when you share a lovely meal with friends, you will not only get the dopamine from the food, but from the company. So retrain your brain to get back into your life, to replace the dopamine that you will find is lower because of the dopamine deficit that you're in because of your porn use. Now, hold out hope, because I want to share with you that these withdrawal symptoms and this dopamine deficit, it will only last for a time. And I know I didn't give you a time frame on that because I don't know exactly how long it will last for you in particular, but I do know the more dopamine replacement that you do from healthy sources, the shorter that amount of time will be and the less uncomfortable it's going to be for you in the short and the long run. So it's very important to get fast and natural sources of dopamine when you're leaving porn behind. Okay, I hope this video helps you out. If you want help on this journey, please go over to drtrishleigh.com. I have a variety of services, a variety of programs to, first of all, help you leave porn behind. I offer a digital program and a coaching program. If you want to see what shape your brain performance pattern is in because of a dopamine dependency or a dopamine deficit, I offer a brain assessment that's called a QEEG brain map. In the brain map, I can show you the brain pattern that's associated with low dopamine, and we can spend time together so I can tell you specifically the sources of dopamine that would be appropriate for you individually. So please go over to drtrishleigh.com, and until next time, control your brain or it'll control you.